Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to do a garter stitch pattern, and this is what it looks like. As you can see, there are like little snakes on both sides, and this pattern is very easy. All you have to do is you have to knit every single row. Okay, so there you go. I'm going to knit it through the back of the loop, just because I like the way it looks when the stitch is twisted. Right here, you can knit it through the front of the loop just like that. But I'm gonna do it through the back. Okay. So you're gonna need all the stitches. And then when you finish this row, the next row, you're also gonna need all the stitches, and that's what creates that snake kind of pattern. Okay, and I'm also gonna link the video how to knit in purl for you guys. Okay, almost done. Okay, so we just knitted one row. As you can see this knit stitch right here. But once you flip it, that's where the snake comes from. There you go. Thank you for watching.